Okay, so I guess when the icon disappeared, we stopped broadcasting. So yay, so we just missed the scene chapter where we were just drinking in the bar. I think that's all we kind of missed there. But basically it was just yay, celebratory, and just getting along with the rest of the team there. So we're now just back on the ship. Just chatting with everybody. So the current idea floating around is that we're going to be selling off Thanos' body. And right now there's a difference of opinion in which Gamora thinks we should sell it off to the Nova Corps or collect bounty off that, and Rocket wants to give it to the Collector and make even more money that way.
Miss, I gotta take advantage. Step one, sell Thanos. Step two, fling money into air.
I should get back to it.
Yeah.
Oh, and don't be an idiot. Thanos is worth a fortune. Call the Collector.
Man. That goes to the bridge. So let's check out some other stuff right now. Main console. Bleep bloop.
That terminal took a beating in the crash. Still offline. Gotta use the one on the bridge.
Of course we do. We'll go up there later. Man. Now let's look at this damage panel.
Oh, that's not good.
Don't, like, try to fix it or anything. Dr. Drax.
You, doing all right after last night?
The rodent tried to deny me my victory. But you, my true and noble friend, Peter Quill, stood with me. I believe Hovat and Chimera can rest peacefully now.
I really need to figure out what to do with Thanos.
Nova Corps, Collector, thrown into a black hole? That is up to you.
Mm-hmm.
He is
dead. Eating cookies.
That is all I care about.
It's what all of us care about.
You know, I've never asked. Hovat and Chimera. What were they like?
My wife and daughter. They were kind, brave, true. Qualities I myself aspire to possess.
Mm-hmm.
Ask me no more of them, Peter. I do not always wish to remember their faces.
So, eating your feelings, I see.
With Thanos defeated, there is a void inside of me that only these rations can fill.
All right, gotta run, Drac. Stay cool.
My body temperature is always 125.9 degrees.
Like Fahrenheit? Or what? Stereo system!
Oh, man. Well, but everything on this ship...
Apparently. Let's go find Groot and Gamora. Check out some photos. Aw, it's him and his mom.
Hey, mom.
Guessing this is his barter room? Hey, what's this? It's a remote.
I always knew I'd make headlines someday. Just didn't think it'd be for killing a giant purple tyrant.
Oh, guess what? You are awesome.
No, you.
Everybody's awesome! Oh, was there something else I could look at? Okay. To the lower deck! To the lower deck. What else is there? Nope. We can walk. Oh, Groot.
Groot? Buddy?
I am Groot.
He is
Yep, well, you just, you hang in there, pal. We're gonna get through the other, okay?
Root.
Yeah. My tummy gets upset like that, too. Do trees even have... Somebody please answer. Gamora just left. Maybe she went up to the bridge? He has, like, the weirdest stairs. Not really. Yeah, there she is.
It's just you and me now, Nebula. We should... I don't know. Catch up?
About what, Gamora? How you killed her father?
He left us no choice.
Stay away from me.
Oof. He was not eavesdropping. Let's talk to her.
Hey, Peter.
How are you doing?
Fine. Staying as far away from Rocket as I can. I don't want to let him ruin my mood. Last night was actually fun.
Super fun.
Maybe too much fun. So, something on your mind?
Did I hear you talking to Nebula earlier?
By talking to, you mean being yelled at. Even though she's pissed.
Awkward.
It feels good to have it off my mind. Thanks for the advice.
Hey, what are friends for?
Stop drinking too much. We both failed that mission.
So, you still mad at Rocket?
He needs to watch his little tongue.
Teen's head. Tongue.
I may have been too harsh with him. He just... Oh, he's so infuriating.
Why do you like the Nova Corps so much?
I don't really like to talk about it, but I was an assassin for Thanos. I killed so many people for him that I lost count.
Titans. Hundreds.
Innocence. Didn't matter.
Not even a little.
If you ever hear the ridiculous nickname, the most dangerous woman in the universe, that was me. But the Nova Corps, they turned a blind eye to my past after I joined the Guardians.
Mm-hmm.
Being with you guys, making the galaxy safer, it's my chance to make up for what I did.
I guess I'll talk to you later.
Some advice for you. Don't trust the Collector. You should call the Nova Corps.
Alrighty, so now it is decision time. Do we go with the Nova Corps, or do we go with the Collector? Get in a sweet chair. Oh, but let's check the codex first. Drax, the Destroyer, living weapon. Did you update? Yeah, he's killed Thanos, but what does he do now? Drax's family, as represented by some knives. Earth. Michael Jackson's bad. Gamora. She's from Zen Whoberry. You can pause and read more of that. Drax is from, unknown. Groot, he's from Planet X. Doesn't sound real. Don't get him drunk. He's just wrecking the bathroom. Nowhere! convenient spot for refueling and stocking the Milano. Great place for find military-grade weapons and weapon-grade booze. It's inside a big old head. It's not to love. Meredith Quill. That's his mom. She's from Earth, too. Nebula. Of course she ain't happy. The Nova Corps. They're lawful good types. And El Rocket. He's from Half-World. Star-Lord. He's also from Earth. Devilishly handsome ladies, man. Thanos. He's the Mad Titan from Titan. AD. The Collector. Z Milano. M shit. He inherited from Yondu and the Ravagers. Yondu won't mind. Any messages? One from Bar Bullox, who wants his tab. Of course. Yondu. Hey boy, I've been hearing all sort of craziness around the name Peter Quill lately. Like people saying you friggin' killed Thanos? I don't believe it. Yondu. A rocket. Instead of just Golly the Collector! Thanks, Rocket. Ooh, Howard the Duck! Howard the Duck! He's also from space. There's something went wrong with Rocket's credit transfer, or that fleabag pal of yours still hasn't paid. Scratchy owes me for poker night. Every duck has his limit. And he's pushed me over! Howard, P.S. You guys drink it next week? Feathers crossed, I'll be able to get off-world for a few days. He likes to chill on Earth. Universal Church of Truth. Aw, oh, these... So, like, in the 2006 or 2008 Guardians of the Galaxy, with the help of, like, Adam Warlock and a couple other more notable members of Guardians of the Galaxy, they blow the fuck up out of the Universal Church of Truth. It's been flagged as spam. Blah, blah, blah. Nova HQ. Sobriety Guardians. Status. Team following recent engagement with Thanos. Cosmo! Cosmo! He's a dog. Comrades! He's a Russian dog. Comrades, one of you leave your jacket at a bar after cards. If you're having jacket deficit, this may be your jacket. Uwe Heim. Cosmo. Might it be mine? Red 19mm spanner in the pocket. Yep, there's the smart boot asking the doc what color the jacket he found is. From Pip. Pip is... Oh, who's Pip again? I can't remember who Pip is. Who can I call? Ooh. Go back to the computer. Alrighty. Moment of truth. If you're in the chat right now, which is a whole lot of nobody, you can help me decide. I mean, Nova Corps would be a good thing, but I like weirdness, so.
How bad could the Collector be?
How bad could he be?
Greetings, I'm Vili, the Collector's representative.
I heard you guys might be in the market for the biggest threat the galaxy has ever known.
You have Thanos? The Mad Titan?
Got his big purple corpse right here.
My boss has significant resources and could pay handsomely for such a rare specimen. So long as the body's in museum quality condition, of course. Such as no signs of advanced decomposition, excessive damage to the face or skeleton.
Well, besides, you know, being dead, Thanos never looked better.
Mm-hmm. Very well. Then we can make a deal. Send me your coordinates and I'll be there shortly with some associates.
It's called...
To examine the specimen personally.
Exaggeration.
Associates.
Just make sure the body is there.
Yep.
Are you serious?
Yeah.
Dealing with the Collector? That's a dangerous path we're going down. And I have a feeling it's not going to end well.
I made this decision to benefit us. Okay, all of us. And our wallets.
This is not about money, Peter. It's about building relationships. The Nova Corps could have helped us out. Peter, I thought you were on my side about this.
Consider this side of the argument, Gamora. Money. Money.
These people do not mess around, Peter. When they see the hole in that body...
Don't worry, Gamora. Listen, I'll throw
you're being a worrier.
Okay, to help sweeten the deal.
Hey, stop the worry. That's a great idea. That we can get even more units.
Alrighty, is that the end of that little chapter? That it is. Really in it for the money. Chapter 4.
Oh, come on, where did I put that thing?
Where did he put the thing? That's his bag. And, there's his bag.
Found you.
That thing is gonna be, like, problems for us, isn't it? It's Mommy hates Starwolf. Ruh-roh. It's activating.
Peter!
It's back on Earth, 1987.
He broke it, Mom.
That doesn't mean it was okay to hit that boy. Violence isn't the answer to every problem. Are you listening to me?
If I let him push me around, it'll only get worse.
You're right. You should stand up for yourself. But you need to find a way to do that without getting suspended.
You gave me this for my birthday. I mean, you should be pissed off, too.
Mom, stop dying.
And what he did was wrong, but you don't just go punching every person who makes you mad. Especially not someone who's three grades above you. I mean, that kid practically shaves.
What? I could have taken him.
Don't get cocky, kid.
That's a Star Trek reference.
Took you. This can't keep happening, Peter.
I love the station wagon.
I know I haven't been home as much lately, but that's all the more reason I need you to step up and take some responsibility.
I know.
Then you know tomorrow you're apologizing to that boy. And I mean a real apology. No smart aleck stuff.
I'm sorry, Mom.
See what it is. Yeah. Be nice
it's
to Mom.
It's okay, baby.
Why isn't he wearing his seatbelt?
A good kid.
She
He's
isn't
so much
either.
Smarter than this.
Why are they breaking the
you
law?
I think we could both use a chance to clear our heads, don't you? What we need is a little perspective.
So we're going up some mountains. Into space! Is this when he gets abducted?
Sometimes it takes stepping back from your problems to see how small they actually are.
Mm-hmm.
Beautiful.
Meteor shower. Mom, stop dying, please.
These last few months haven't been easy. For either of us. But, I'm not always gonna be here. I worry about you.
Mm-hmm.
You're growing up so fast.
See what Ada's.
I know, Mom. I'll do better.
I know you will.
Be nice to Mom.
You're gonna be around long after I'm gone. I just don't want you to be alone.
Mom?
In space.
I'm fine, baby. It's nothing. It's just
except
the
for
dust.
Cancer.
I know you've got a lot on your mind. But that kid you fought, maybe he does too. Promise me in the future you'll use your words instead of your fists.
Use your words.
I will, Mom. I promise.
Mom
Thank
will remember
you, baby.
That. Sweet cassettes.
You fixed it! Hell!
What can I say, huh? I'm pretty good. Hey, great song. Someone with exceptional taste must have introduced you to this one. Come find me, Peter.
What?
The relic will show you the way.
Hey! Hey, what? Hey! Hello? You losing it or something?
Kind
this
of.
This thing ain't a person, you know. You okay?
That was incredibly weird.
Care to elaborate? Come on, what just happened?
I'm not really sure.
You've been standing here for hours talking to this thing.
Whoa.
Yeah, the collector's guys are waiting for us. Don't tell me you forgot.
Okay. Yeah.
Hey, you okay to go out there? You look like you just seen a ghost. I
did.
Can't have you going out there all crazy-eyed in front of them. And you are acting... You're acting weird, all right?
I think I did, actually. I mean, I...
You saw a ghost, all right? Mm-hmm. Maybe you are losing it.
When I grabbed the relic, I was suddenly back on Earth. And my mom was there.
Isn't she dead?
I know she is. I just... Somehow it didn't feel that way.
Sounds like I'm not the only one who needs a break. Come on, we shouldn't keep him waiting. You still want to sell this thing, or...
We are not selling it.
Fine, sure. Whatever.
All right. Showtime. Let's go.
Let's go! Let's go! That's a little Sean Boland for you. Knowhere, undisclosed location.
Bad idea.
I can mutter opinions under my breath, too.
Oh, I must admit, I'm surprised you contacted us.
Sweet shades.
I know your Nova Corps connections would disapprove of this decision. They've been trying to shut down our operation for years. Something about the legality of capturing and detaining specimens against their will.
Mm-hmm.
But being displayed in our museum... That is a status of high honor.
See what A does.
I didn't do it for you. I did it for the cold, hard units.
Oh, we never inquire as to the motivations of our clients.
Kind of keep pissing Gamora off.
Play nice, Gamora.
Show him to me. What? You said the body... Never looked better?
Yeah, I barely noticed it.
This is completely unacceptable. I can't bring Thanos' body to the collector with a giant hole in it. He will kill me, and then he will send people after you. My employer requires all his specimens to be in pristine condition. Not broken,
just put some new
burned,
armor on him.
Or missing half a torso. This is a damaged good.
We had a deal.
Well, the deal was for museum quality.
You know who wouldn't have worried about this issue? Huh. The Nova Corps.
You know who should shut up?
Here's the new deal, Star-Lord. I'm taking the Met title. Given the condition of his body, the Collector himself will need to personally appraise it. Only then will he authorize payment. If you wish to be compensated, you will agree to these terms. It would be foolish to argue.
Yeah. That's not how we do business. So, the price for Thanos' body just went up.
How dare you? The Collector will not stand for this.
Oh, a little more.
Okay, fine. Body as is. Pay him. You aren't the pushovers we suspected you to be.
Is he?
The Collector respects that. We consider this an investment.
Ooh,
to be very profitable.
We're in a vault.
Future.
We going steady yet? We're gonna have to win Gamora back over a little bit. Just been non-stop pissing her off. And we're supposed to be family.
And that is how you make money. You, PQ, are my personal hero! Up top.
Peter Quill!
Oh hey, it's the dude from before.
We must finish what we started. I cannot delay any longer. My leader demands it.
What does he do?
I'm Groot.
Don't know what the hell he's blabbing on about. If you want me to punch you in the face, then yeah, standing in my way is a good place to start.
You cannot fight us all.
All?
You have something I desire.
Ooh. Who's this blue bad chick?
The Eternity Forge. And since Jinzar could not retrieve it earlier, I must take it myself.
I will not fail you again, Hala.
She an ex-girlfriend of yours? I know you dated some crazies, but this is a whole nother level.
Why? You interested, Rocket?
No! Maybe! I don't know! Let's see how this pans out!
Both of you, shut up and start.
See if she's into furries.
I'll protect the money. Rocket!
Retrieve the relic.
Pew pew pew! Pew, pew, pew. And some pew 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 pew.
Woo! How do you like that? Hey!
Ah!
Get the hell off!
Time to fly. Punching him in the face. And time to dodge. Nope. Smash him. The Eternity Forge. Oh no. What's happening? Get it.
That's mine.
Not anymore. Now it's hers. She took it fair and square, man.
No, no, hey, hey!
Not the ship.
We have what
you
we
bitch.
Came for.
Stop! Rocket, we need the ship.
The engines are down. Gonna take a minute.
We can't wait. They're getting away.
I'm coming with you.
There's only one pack. Allow me to fight beside you, Star-Lord. I killed Thanos. I can kill some measly blue warriors.
Look at the size of that warship. You can't fight your way through that. Take me, and they'll never even know we were there.
Let us paint her ship red with blood from the inside.
Gamora, you're with me.
As you wish.
Kill all the Kree for me, Star-Lord. If you do not, I shall never forgive you.
Easy. Yeah, no, this is us. Get back on good terms with Gamora. Drax is fine for now. Ooh, asteroids. Dodge the rocks. Jeez. I almost missed that.
Peter, Gamora. Kind of busy, Rocket. You need to know this. That ship you're heading towards, it's Kree. Commanded by someone named Hala the Accuser.
Kree? But their planet was destroyed. I thought they were extinct.
You ain't wrong.
Nope.
That ship, those people, shouldn't exist.
Well, I'm looking right at it.
Just keep shooting shit. GG. I think she's probably with Rona the Accuser as well.
There's the airlock.
Let's get in.
Right behind you.
Gamora!
Got her.
Thanks.
Anytime.
Anytime, Dollface. The Revenant.
Looks
electric
clear.
Warrior.
Let's get moving.
Would be nice if you'd fill me in here. Yesterday, that relic was nothing to you. I mean, you drank out of it. Now you're blindly chasing it into a Kree warship? What aren't you telling me? I don't understand.
See what he does.
Milano, it showed me something. A vision. I was back home. And it felt so real. My mom told me to come find her.
You saw your dead mom in a dream? We don't know what this thing is. It could be affecting you.
Honestly, I'm just as confused as you are.
Confusion or not, that relic is dangerous. Who knows what else it's capable of?
So much.
Look, we just need to get the relic back.
All right, Peter. Whatever you say.
Talk to you, Rocket.
How are the engines looking?
Not great, Pete. The old girl's seen better days. Hey, Groot, don't stick your roots in that.
Hey, Drax.
Peter, is the slaughter glorious over there? Spare no gruesome detail.
Haven't run into anyone yet.
Oh, good. I am less envious now.
Alrighty. That's everybody we can talk to. Going in. That's a computer over there. Anything else in this room? Nope, just a computer. So let's use it!
Huh? What the hell?
Oh, they're keeping tabs on me.
Those are pictures of...
Uh-oh, things are happening. I feel like those are cryostasis pods. They totally are, with some Kree dudes in it.
Whoa.
This is more tomb than warship.
And we're sure they're actually really dead, right?
The Kree are a technologically advanced species. But science cannot defeat death.
Unless they're cryo. Talk to Gamora some more.
What's up, Gamora?
Well, between being attacked by a Kree warlord, selling Thanos to the Collector, and now this, I'd be lying if I said I wasn't worried. It's just one thing after another.
We'll be fine. It's nothing we can't handle.
When you say it like that, it almost sounds normal.
Almost. Anything else in the room, really? We'll just use the computers more.
Those glyphs are Kree. But I can't make out what it says.
I can. Much better.
Area map.
The bridge. Hala's gotta be there. Which means that's where the relic is.
Hala would be expecting a direct attack. We need to find a way in there without being seen.
Go back for now.
Ship performing at 6% crew efficiency.
That is a lot of dead folks.
Mm-hmm. So four guys are still alive.
100% of stasis pods online.
Reset the engine.
Power diverted to access way. 36 stasis pods now offline. Equilibrium terminated.
My bad.
They can't get any deader, I guess.
Nope. Let's, look at... Oh, hey, there's a...
Hey, Gamora. I'm game if you are.
Perfect.
Seeking around instead of, taking the door. Oh, we could just listen.
There will be guards beyond the main door. We have to find another way in. We can't risk anyone alerting Hala.
Need to be super sneaky snacks.
Lead the way.
Keep moving and stay quiet.
Oh, you're the one who's talking.
Shh, what did I just say?
Someone has deactivated the stasis pods.
Arm your weapons.
We must find them. They cannot be far. Keep moving!
Some of the dudes.
Did you hear that?
Move! At the end of the corridor!
Dynamic jump. Ooh, we're at the bridge now.
Do not worry, sweet one. You shall be back by my side soon. Once we return home, the process can begin.
She's doing some shady stuff.
Return for more.
In the past.
Peter Quill.
It's pronounced Star-Lord.
Oop.
One more step and she dies. It will be easy to...
Rude.
Remove her head. Do not test me.
Get that thing off her neck.
Very well.
This is better.
I cannot lose my son again. You will not take him from me. I have been searching for so long. No one will stand in my way.
Is that who you were talking to? Your son?
I thought he was lost. I thought they all were. Thanos eradicated my people. Destroyed my planet.
Thanos is such a dick.
Now that you have killed him, the Eternity Forge will be our salvation. You have no idea what this means to me. To the Kree, our rightful place in the stars
See what it is.
Shall be restored.
Yeah, not to be a dick or anything, but I really don't care. Bad stuff happens to everyone.
You should care. This will affect every single planet in the galaxy. You really do not know how this works, do you? The Forge requires a sacrifice. Would you kill someone to bring a loved one back?
Sacrifice! Sacrifice!
No. I'd never do that.
I thought as you once did. Until everything was taken from me. Billions of Kree have died. Bringing them all back will require many sacrifices.
Whoa,
I will not rest until we have conquered every star system in the galaxy. Starting with you.
Oh no!
No!
Don't stab him! At least the wound was cauterized. Don't die, Peter. Man, Hela's a bitch. Is this the end? Don't stab me more. Ooh boy, that's
Hey Pete, I'm coming in. Hang tight for an ace.
Couple kaboom booms. And we've lost pressure. What about Gamora? We got that, but what about Gamora? Where is she? Gotta get her. She's probably dying in space.
Peter, I'm here.
Oh, okay, she's fine.
Oh, no.
Good.
Could have gone better.
You're bleeding out and still you make jokes.
Can't help it.
Don't die, Peter.
We gotta go. Hollis' ship is coming after us.
I don't know if we can outrun her.
We have to try.
Stay with me, Peter.
So the theme of, like, episode one is, you know, hole in the chest.
Peter, what happened? Are you...
I am Groot?
I don't know, buddy. I hope so.
Hey, guys.
This is your fault, Green Witch. You allowed him to die.
As if you could have done any better. Either of you.
Yeah, go on. Blame the guy who rescued him.
Groot.
The family can't fall apart now that he's dying. No. What's gonna happen? Guess we'll just have to find out. That's his mom. It's only Rockin'. Oof. He's in a church all by himself for his dead mom. Ooh.
I'll give you some time to say goodbye.
Oh?
You know, your mama'd smack you upside the head she saw you moping over her like this. Quills ain't no little babies.
The hell do you know, mister? You don't know my mom, and you don't know me.
I know a lot more than you think.
Yondu.
You better pull it together, boy. Because I'm the closest thing you got to family right now. Now let's get. I don't want to be on this planet any longer than I have to.
Who are you?
The name's Yondu Udonta, Centaurian, leader of the Ravagers. Keeper. Your ma roped me into taking care of you if something ever happened. Something happened. Now, you can come with me easy. Or am I gonna have a fight on my hands? Won't do you much good. You're a bony little scrap of nothing. I can take you without needing to lift a finger.
If I go with you, what's in it for me?
Not being alone. You'll be part of my crew. So what's it gonna be?
All right. I'm ready to get out of here. I trust you.
That a boy.
Come on. Yondu is
Let me show you
sometimes a good person. Sometimes.
What?
The bomb's trying to get out. She's not dead yet. My left stick won't allow me to move. Now we can move. Slowly creeping. Creeping up on that coffin. Is that mom knocking or opportunity? No, it's just mom.
Don't worry, my little Star-Lord. I'm here to help you. It'll be all right.
Mom. Is that really you?
You'll understand soon.
Mom?
Come find me, Peter. Be waiting for you.
Mom has super special powers now? End of episode 1, Tangled Up in Blue. So, how are stats so far? So, we helped out Drax. Here, give it to Gamora. Dead body, we got. Ooh, in the minority so far. Promise, Mom. It's a living thing. It's a terrible thing to lose. It's a given thing. Now, time.
This thing recording? Okay, so, yeah. I thought once Thanos was kaput, we'd have to change our name. Heroes of the Galaxy. Partyers of the Galaxy. Yeah, but the thing about this place, it never stays guarded for long. As soon as Hala found out we had the Eternity Forge, we shot up to Numero Uno on her murder list. Yes, dying hurt a lot. What kind of question is that?
I am.
Dad, you know what, buddy? Why don't I feel these questions? Since we're putting this on record, it was a brilliant idea to pawn off Thanos.
Mm-hmm.
We got paid the big bucks, the collector has a brand new exhibit, everyone's happy. Except Gamora, but she's never happy.
Peter ain't a bad kid. Bit of a whiny pushover on his best days. Soon as he showed up at my hideout, I could tell he got himself in some kind of trouble.
Super Trubs.
The Kree ain't folks you want to mess with.
That she'd understand. I was trying to mend things between us. I was wrong. Once she found out what the Eternity Forge could do, everything it could do, there was no stopping her.
I'm gonna use an Earth analogy here, so just bear with me. The Guardians, we're like the Beatles. I'm John, Gamora is Paul, Rocket is Ringo, Drax is George, and Groot, well, Groot is just Groot. It's not a perfect analogy, all right?
Yeah.
We yell, sure. We fight. But damn, do we make beautiful music. I just hope I can keep the band together. Or this galaxy doesn't stand a chance.
Ruh-roh, foreshadowing. Cool. Well, thanks for joining me on this cool adventure through episode 1 of Telltale's Guardians of the Galaxy. I apologize for kind of it going derp on chapter 3 there. But, you know, I definitely recommend playing and trying out this game. Telltale always makes good stuff. And it didn't derp out too much there. I've definitely had some more fun times with their game there. But until next time, let's just keep gaming on. Have a wonderful rest of your day, everybody.